You will see for Mike Sullivan's guys is up the ice once Pittsburgh gets it down into the Lightning end, when Victor Hedman's coming out of the zone. I expect they will attack him more than most teams do. They try to disrupt early up the ice.
Stamkos, one-timer, scores! Steven Stamkos remains red hot. Another power play goal, his fourth of the season. And it's 1-0 Lightning.
Stamkos is just loving this, controlling the faceoffs and keeping the puck in the zone. Faceoffs have been an issue for the Lightning in the two games so far. They were only 29% last night. But this time around, they keep the puck in the zone. You don't have to worry about entries. Terrific puck movement. It usually goes like this. Hedman to Kucherov. Give Kucherov the first look. Back to Hedman. Steven Stamkos just gets cocked and loaded.